Okay. Let's go!
Yeah, that's what you need to do at the minute.
Gifts we gave, but more you
it's
took.
It's just funny watching all these people just run.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Jacob, thank you for hitting that follow button, man. Big love, dude. Thank you so much. Let's get some love in the chat, please.
Too scary for you. Almost there, honey.
I don't know. Do you know him, Ada?
Yeah, I know Jake.
Ooh, this might be a gold split. It wasn't a gold split, but it was definitely a 0.4 time save, and that's not bad. This is what it feels like right now in England. I'm telling you, it's fucking cold. It's mightily cold in the UK right now. Right? Adam just fucked me over, by the way, because he's like, oh yeah, you need to purchase the Dragoon, and then it gives you 80 fucking... He lied, chat. He fucking lied. He made me make money and sell stuff, and now I've got no dollar left. And I still bought the Dragoon, and I don't fucking need it. For shame. Hopefully the bell doesn't fuck me over this time, and then we'll actually stand a decent chance of getting some time saves. Run, bitch! I'ma chase you. So starting tomorrow, I have a gaming Markiobros Super Gaming Marathon. So far I've got 10 games lined up, including Ocarina of Time Randomizer, which I haven't done in a while. That'd be kind of fun actually. So we're one sub away from starting that tomorrow.
What did all this? Hell am I? What happened?
You keep getting point four saves.
What the hell?
Go 1-4 in. All right. Let's see if Ada's plan works. Go up here. Trigger that guy. Go around here. Trigger this guy. Shoot this guy. Shoot that guy. And then just wait by the door.
Is it?
Well, that worked.
Over.
There's no end to them.
Weaves a bit close. Whoa, I almost got three there. I almost got three there. They almost lined up really nicely. Arrow. 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 A row? A row! No. Yeah.
Rose is here?
Hello, Jacob. I'm doing all right, man.
This way.
Just following broad shoulders over here. She's got fucking widens. How are you doing, Jacob? You all right?
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. I'm gone.
You're kind.
I'm kind of gone.
I just don't get it.
I don't get it either. It's all well and good me saving 9 seconds right now, but one small thing can ruin this. One small iota of a thing could ruin this. But I guess we'll find out if that happens. Stick around, chat. Stick around. Don't forget to follow if you want to see games on this marathon. Like, what kind of games would you like to see, actually? I was thinking of adding, like, Wind Waker. What, Wind Waker or Pokemon Rando? They're all quite long, aren't they? You know what I mean?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining fools. Furthermore, I can show you
the
huge...
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Susan.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you don't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the view.
Dude, I was looking at... I was thinking about Medal of Honor the other day, honestly. Do you remember the one that came out on the 360 that had Frostbite engine?
Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Bro, that game was absolutely incredible. Anybody remember it? Like, the main, like the box art for it was like grayscale kind of. Grayscale image of operators. I'm going to try for that shot. I don't think it's here. Oh yeah, you remember which one I'm talking about? Yeah, I'm gonna try for that rocket pistol shot.
Could Rose be here?
Dude, the one on the 360 with the grayscale, like, Medal of Honor was incredible.
You're crazy witches.
It was over the last two, yeah, because they brought out another one, and it fucked it up, didn't it? Like, it was bad. It was a bad game, and it kind of killed the series. That was quick. Even for me, that was quick.
Where have they taken Rose?
I'm getting distracted by my phone.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular. And just watch. Taking a lot.
They already strung me up then, though. They already strung me up. They already, like, tried to claim my face. Right, I'm gonna go for this shot. I don't know. Whether it's one shot, airborne. Oh, yeah.
Cassandra caused all this mess.
Well, that's 3 seconds from her.
Shall I give you the tour?
What have you done?
What have you done to my daughter?
She asked for it. It's consensual. What do you mean?
Do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult us.
Well, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's... That was tight. 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 Tight.
Running will get you nowhere.
The clench, bro. The full-on clench.
You disgusting outsider!
So you finally came to stop. I don't want to stop.
I'm on a good run here. You watch Lady D be an absolute fuck.
I'm sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten dispersed.
Okay, we're on.
Done in by the likes of you.
Please be a good ladder.
Okay. I should be able to get out of this.
Yeah, good ladder. So that minus 132 is because of the order I do things. That works now. Let's go! Let's fucking go, guys!
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a bitch.
You'll die a painful death. I will destroy you.
How many gold splits have we had so far? Is it going all right?
Don't be shy. Show me your terror. Now, time to die. I'll eat you up, every last morsel.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling.
This gun does come in more handy than I initially thought. He's there. Fucking hell, no. Oh, five? What am I doing? losing fucking time. I can feel I'm losing time, honestly. I missed that shot. I don't know what. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna set that shot in.
Better see the Duke again.
How what?
All right.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
But I don't want to be alone. I'll stop being a cunt. And
am I losing it?
Yep.
What's going on?
The button would button, then I'd be in a much better place.
so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Explain to me, yeah. In this room, I pick up the thing. Then this door is locked from this side. The other door is locked from the other side, and the key's in that fucking mannequin. And then the medallion is in the mannequin. How did she get it?
Why is this here?
How did she get out? Wow, really good run. Everybody's gone quiet. You enjoying lurking whilst I absolutely look like I'm about to smash a fucking PB here, and you're all being quiet? Pfft, what do you mean? If this was fucking baseball or football, you'd be on the edge of your seat going, whoa, what's going on? Holy shit, he's gonna do it.
We're letting you concentrate, that's why.
Fuck that. Talk. It's called a chat. Do it. Yeah, I got a little lost there. He's already there, isn't he? Fuck. Yeah, and that's just cost me everything. Could do with that good RNG now to balance it out. Routine is on point, right? Gonna be exactly the fucking same, dude. Fuck is she? Oh, she was there. I didn't look. What the fuck, game? Oh, she was there. The blood on the wall indicated that she was in the back room. For fuck's sake.
What are you doing to my cute
I normally check there.
So that's who was behind all this.
Every single time I check there. But every time I check there and there's blood on that fucking wall, dude. There's nothing there. So I'm just like, I'll just check the fucking back room and I don't know. This run's just destined to fail.
Damn freak! How do I get out of here?
Thank you. What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's on the wall. Looking at fish food. I caught myself a big one. Yeah.
Okay. Got it. It's up ahead.
This must be their den.
Not good.
Fucking headbutt me again, you dickhead.
It's my great displeasure to see you return alive.
What was that?
Be busy.
What's going on?
Yep, sorry, my partner's no longer here, so I can actually chat. You're doing really, really well, Skip. You really are.
I'm just trying to concentrate and get the run done.
Hmm.
Don't worry about the kid, Eva. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Shit! A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing?
You're all saying sub 140. Nah.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
Uh.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
Why do I get the feeling I've just missed the key mold?
You haven't.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. Destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. That was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Yep.
It's dark.
It's always fucking dark in my cold in my office. It's colder right now.
Are a tough
one. Now.
But I'm tired of chit chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting.
Now stay down. Again? coming, Rose.
Well done, everybody in the chat. I think everybody else is being a dick.
This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out. Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I could take them.
Don't get cocky.
that thing. It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey, boss, it's me. We might be releasing infectious particles
for support fire.
Keep your masks on. Be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umarize, I need some backup.
I see you. Too eager to the back. I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge. Hey, I get eyes on you, boss. Keep it back.
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Nico, all right. Reloading now. Just a minute. Is the smell heading that way?
Fucking tight.
I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Locator.
Give the guy a break.
Thought so.
Reloading now. Just a minute. Okay, Captain. I'm reloading. Ready when you are.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here?
The glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die.
Do not let him get away.
To ensure I never see you.
Fucking GG, dude. I told you you could do it. Sub 140.
Oh, that was a big gold split, dude.
I just got myself timed out for yelling in cat.